Hi everyone, I am here today to show you a very quick, very simple way to remove your Jamberry nail wraps that will not damage your nails. The wraps don't damage your nails as it is, so long as you remove them properly. I find that this way goes much smoother and kills two birds with one stone. You take the wraps off and nourish your cuticles and nails at the exact same time. The only things you need is a floss pick and your favorite cuticle oil, or olive oil, that works too. The first thing you're going to do is you are going to break the seal by running a nail around the edge of your wrap. Once you have the edge lifted, you're going to apply a generous amount of the oil of your choice all around that edge that you got up. Let it soak for a few seconds, and then take your floss pick and gently just run the pick from one side to the other, back and forth. Until it pops off. Now these are sparkle wraps, so I do have a little bit of the adhesive stuck at the bottom. It tends to happen to me with sparkles and metallics, but that will easily either rub off with the oil as you rub the oil into your finger, or just a quick dip into some nail polish remover. And there you have it. Wraps removed, no damage, nourished with the oil, you are good to go.